time to just come off like that.
Do you have a favorite knockout you have achieved so far?
Leo.
Which one is it? Leo?
Leo. Why is that?
Why is that?
Leo.
Nice. That's the best thing for Krause on Sunday night?
We're not gonna tell you that. I told you that. Hold on. I just told you we're not gonna tell you the game plan. No, we're not gonna do that.
I'm getting to know that.
That shit come with the territory. It's the fight game. You win some, you lose some.
You done that?
Shit, I lost some worse than that. I lost my children's mother. So shit, we like I just said before, you don't always gotta not, you can have a loss, but it don't always have to be in the ring. So we have losses through our life. So, you know, like I said before, you go through ups and downs in life. You win some, you lose some. But, you know, we live and we keep fighting just through our life.
Speaking of inside and out the ring, Leonard, you mentioned earlier while you were up there talking about Tank is that Tank seems to be getting it together both inside the ring and outside the ring. Can you elaborate a little bit on that for us, sir?
Well, did you guys get a chance to see the podcast that he did? This is the first in-depth interview that he's given that where the fans got a chance to see a different side of him. I mean, if you just go and you know, look at how many views that interview has gotten. These are the kind of things we think outside of the box to cross them over. Because it's no shade against you guys, but you guys kind of just ask the same old routine, ordinary questions. And it was a chance to
hold on. Hold on. Shit, ain't too many questions they can ask. Shit, they ain't never fought before.
Yeah.
So most of time, motherfuckers doing an interview, you know, these boxing so-called, you know, like they got all the guys just commentating for the fights. I'm like, yo, now, Timothy Bradley do a good job, and Andre Ward, he do both of those guys do a good job. But a lot of people, and I appreciate you guys covering boxing, but a lot of times you guys only can ask the questions that they ask because they don't really know nothing about boxing for real. I'm gonna say like Roger Mayweather, they really don't know shit about boxing.
But it was a good opportunity to
thanks for bringing him
to see a different side of him, and in my personal opinion, I think it was the best interview he's ever done that I personally witnessed.
What?
The interview you did on the podcast?
Oh yeah.
It's fire. It's fire.
There was things I didn't even know.
Really, really good.
Are you finding more comfort in doing that and opening up and really, the things you just said here?
I mean, I'm just overall with the sport, I'm getting more comfortable with it. Opening up a little bit. At first, I wasn't. I was a kid off the block. I feel like I'm maturing as a fighter, as a person.
I like that photo where you're in front. It's not a photo. When you're on the block and then you're standing in front of the Phantom like a few years later or whatever. The photo where you're on the block and then a few years later you got the Phantom, you're standing in the middle with the Phantom.
Yeah, it was just, you know, a little motivation.
That's dope. I like the photo.
Yeah.
Let me go back and like
Tank and Floyd.
That interview has gotten almost a million views already.
Wow. Any thoughts on Devin Haney versus JoJo Diaz coming up on Saturday night?
Wish them both nothing but the best. You know, Devin had a chance to work in our gym ever since he's been a small kid. JoJo Diaz, I think he beat a guy they didn't expect him to beat. So it should be a good matchup. But, you know, our focus is Sunday. You know, I need everybody to tune in Sunday. I mean, like I always say, it's all about blood, sweat, and tears. He put in a lot of work, and I'm pretty sure this guy's looking to upset Tank. He's gonna come and bring his all. So we'll just see how everything plays out, but everybody that's watching right now, I'm telling you, tune in. It's gonna be a hell of a fight.
Thank you.
I'm good? Okay.
Thank you so much, Floyd. Thank you, Floyd. Appreciate your interview. Thanks, Barry.
All right, thank you.
Appreciate it, Tank.
How's it going, Lauren?
What's up, Ellie?
How's it going?
Good.
So there you have it, another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter at Seckbach, and you can follow me on Instagram at Elie Seckbach.